Learning a new language might not always be super exciting. And after a full day at school, it can be hard to motivate yourself into learning a foreign language in your spare time. But what is the best motivation for young people to want to learn a new language? Love. The one true motivation you can't control yourself. No matter how hard you try, you'll always keep thinking about the person who's on your mind. So, let's use this motivation. Duolingo partnered with one of the world's biggest dating platforms, Tinder, and presents Tindolingo. Let's explain. Meet Luke. He wants to learn French, and he's single. He takes the Tindolingo course on Duolingo. This unlocks the ability to connect to Tinder, where he now gets the opportunity to swipe on potential matches in French-speaking cities around the world. To make sure he stays on course with the French learning, he'll only be able to swipe on Tindolingo teachers. How do you become a Tindolingo teacher, you ask? You just have to verify on Tinder that you are a suitable teacher for your language. When Luke has swiped his way through the city and matched with the teacher of his dreams, they'll be able to do couples courses in Duolingo, where he can get help from his new teacher, making sure the French learning goes smoother than ever. We all know that when you're in love, you spend all day thinking about that person and want to talk to them every second you have available. And if speaking to them means having to learn a new language, je ferai de mon mieux. Tindolingo. Swipe your way to a new language.